अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ उम्मे हबीबा एंड आई एम योर टीचर ऑफ सब्जेक्ट गाइडेड इंग्लिश। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ फ्राइडे 21st अगस्त 2020, राउंड टू ऑफ सेकेंड टर्म फॉर रिवीजन। मटेरियल फॉर लर्निंग इज एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन नंबर 26 प्लस पेज नंबर 137, 138 एंड 139। नाउ लुक एट मटेरियल फॉर राइटिंग फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स, पेज नंबर 42, लाई टू लैंड। Dear students, open your guided books at page number 137. First of all, we look at activity A. This activity is about true or untrue. Now look at first statement, students. This statement is true. Second, third, fourth, fifth. These statements are untrue. 6, 7, 8. These statements are true. 9 is untrue. 10 is true. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. These statements are untrue. 17 and 18. These statements are true. 19 is untrue. 20 is true. Now students, look at B activity. This activity is about similar phrases. A list is given below of this in the end of this activity. So we have to choose phrases, similar phrases according to its suitability. Number one statement, easier said than done, mean difficult to do. His private affairs, his own business, without doubt, certainly. Number four statement, not easily put off, mean difficult to refuse. Number five, it cannot be, I cannot allow this. Number six, it was no use, it did not have any effect. Number seven, once or twice, a few times. Number eight, take care, look out. Now students, we'll do written exercises, but before doing this, it is very necessary to know about the use of who, that, whose or which. Dear students, in subjective case, mean for human beings, we use who, objects plus non-living things plus for animals. We use which for possession, we use whose for human beings plus non-living things, we use that. Now students, look at activity A. Finish these sentences by adding who, that, whose or which. Number one statement, I saw a man was wearing a green, who was wearing a green hat. Number two, the book which he gave me had several pages missing. Number three, we tried to find the woman whose dog was missing. Number four, the road that runs by our house is very narrow. Number five, the girl who lives next door is 16 years old. Number six, the man whose dog killed our chickens said that he was very sorry. Number seven, he handed me the bag that had the most sweets in it. Number eight, that is the man whose sister married a millionaire. Number nine, they saw the ghost which lived in the old house. Number ten, I have a plant that blooms only at night. Number 11, the boy whose essay was best was given a prize. Number 12, the nurse picked up the child who was crying. Number 13, here is the boy whose bicycle was stolen. Number 14, the film which I saw was very exciting. Number 15, she gave her book to the boy who was standing behind her. Now dear students, look at our next activity, activity B. Finish these sentences using who, that or whose. Students, humne activity mein that, whose or who का यूज करके इन सेंटेंसेस को फिनिश करना है. नंबर वन स्टेटमेंट, दिस इज़ द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग बुक दैट आई हैव एवर रेड. नंबर टू, यू कैन हैव द ओनली वन दैट यू कैन. नंबर थ्री, ही गेव मेरी ऑल दैट ही कुड. नंबर फोर, प्लीज़ गिव मी एनी ओल्ड क्लॉथ्स दैट यू विश टू गिव. नंबर फाइव, आई एडमायर एनी वन हुज मैनर्स आर गुड. Number 6, he bought a copy of every newspaper that published in this week. Number 7, he was the sort of person who helped others in time of need. Number 8, I once knew a man whose brother was a robber. Now students, look at our next activity in the end of this chapter. Number C activity, join these sentences together using who, that, whose or which. स्टूडेंट्स, इस एक्टिविटी में हमने फर्स्ट सेंटेंस के एंड में से फुल स्टॉप को रिमूव करना है सेंटेंसेस को ज्वाइन करने के लिए, और उसके अलावा जो हमारा सेकंड सेंटेंस है उसका सब्जेक्ट को रिमूव करके हमने इनका यूज़ करना है जहां भी ये सुइटेबल होंगे, हु, दैट, हुज और विच. नंबर वन, ही पिक्ड अप अ वॉलेट विच कंटेन अ $10 नोट. Number 2, we once had a dog whose coat was completely white. Number 3, she gave me the umbrella who had been standing in the corner. Number 4, the man asked us for help whose car had broken down. Number 5, the bowl of rice has vanished that put it on the table. Number 6, you can see the man who has won the race. Number 7, I have found the necklace which lost. Number 8, the child was crying whose toy was broken. Number 9, you can see the mountain in the distance which climbed. Number 10, the boy won the scholarship whose marks were the highest. So students, this was our today's lecture. Watch videos very carefully. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.